was 3 days ago, a key leader of TPLF, the senior most leader of TPLF, Sebhat Nega, was arrested. He is an old man, 86 years old. He is one of the founding members of TPLF. I did two videos on that. I informed you about that. Ethiopian government, Ethiopian state media have shared a video in which Sebhat Nega can be seen in the custody of Ethiopian National Defense Forces. But in the video, some security officials can be seen who are wearing military uniforms which resemble the military uniforms worn by Eritrean troops. That is why some circles are saying that Eritrean troops were present at the place where Sebhat Nega was arrested. I'll show you the video, viewers. In the video, you can see two security officials. One is filming the arrest of Sebhat Nega, and the other one is sitting on a chair. And the military uniforms worn by these two security officials resemble the military uniforms worn by Eritrean troops. Presence of Eritrean troops in Tigray is not a news now, viewers. Everyone knows about that. So many sources have confirmed that there is presence of Eritrean troops in Tigray region of Ethiopia. But the presence of Eritrean troops at such a key and major development, when Sebhat Nega was being arrested, it shows that there is heavy presence of Eritrean troops, and perhaps they are part of each and every development that is taking place in Tigray region of Ethiopia. Watch a video of the arrest of Sebhat Nega, in which two security officials can be seen wearing military uniforms resembling the uniforms worn by Eritrean troops. Thanks for watching.